So it seems that my purple pitcher plants have actually started producing the enzymes inside that make the wall slippery, because these are flies. Two of them. That one's alive in there. He wiggles up. Yeah, he wiggled. But they're alive, but they can't fly out. Then our Venus flytrap is doing really well. And then I got these little green sprouts throughout my little mini bog. I'm not sure what they are. I'm thinking because we water them with rainwater, maybe it's grass.
We shall see.